This time, Kerwin Vargas score opening goal for Charlotte. Charlotte had lead 1-0 in first half versus New York City FC.